towards Goliath. The problem with the Christians today, we're afraid of the enemy. But David was small. He didn't care about no giant.